Hey guys, welcome to Rave One's Cocktail Bar with my beautiful cocktail assistant, Josie. First, you see her place glutatine around the outside of the glass. That is for so she can garnish it with some beautiful strawberry sugar. She even gave us a little bit of character with them streaks. Then she will put the glass aside and clean up her workbench so she can start the ingredients. She will add a couple little bits of ice into the shaker just to chill the drink when she shakes it. One part banana liqueur, one part vodka, then she'll add two parts orange juice, and half a part of cranberry liqueur. She will shake that till it's all done. She'll add a couple of scoops of ice into the glass and strain it nice and neat. Every little bit. That colour looks nice. She will add 2 quarters to make up a half a lemon squeezed. Then she will top that with some Sprite to finish off the glass. And for garnish, she adds a lemon twist at the end of the glass. An orange fishy going into the drink, and a little umbrella. Thanks for watching. Make sure you like, subscribe. Any feedback's welcome. Thanks, guys. And this is the sunset on the beach. You see me drinking it? Quite nice, actually. Had a few more sips, and so stuff, and I'm gonna scull it. Couldn't finish the glass. Fuck it. It was a nice drink, but...